when fire breaks out in our national forests, even in the most remote areas, the U.S. Forest Service is on the job in a hurry. The time to stop a fire is before it gets too big to handle. It takes a special kind of driving skill to move firefighting crews and equipment over steep and dangerous mountain fire roads.
Helicopter 1, car 846.
Helicopter 1.
Walking into fire.
10-4, helicopter 1.
Car 846.
This is the tragic aftermath of fire in the forest. But it would have been far worse if it hadn't been caught in time.